Well, everybody's heard about the bird. Bird. The bird's a winner when a bird, bird. Bird is a winner when a bird, bird. When a bird is a winner when a bird, bird. The bird's a winner when a bird, bird. When a bird is a winner when a bird, bird. The bird's a winner when a bird, bird. The bird's a winner when a bird, bird. When a bird is a winner when a bird, bird. The bird's a winner when a don't you know about the bird? Well, everybody knows that the bird is a winner when a bird.
My niggas who don't care, lost like a bunch of young black millionaires, making you run, me and my guns stacking my ones, lost a little invest up in the mutual fund, blowing the horn, I sense of every day I was born, never dream I see a nigga landscaping my lawn, dangerous, my niggas should be accurate, have to get, the flow be so immaculate, ayo, watching my dough, sipping my mo, sipping it slow, them pretty bitches saying hello, anyway go ahead and display your olive ole, little honey dip whipping a little cariolet, I don't mean to hold you up, but I got something to say. Swear to only give you hot shit every day. Afraid of us, you know this ain't a game to us. You strange to us, that's when we getting dangerous.
Come on,
this is serious.
Come on,
this is serious.
Come on,
this is serious.
Come on,
serious.
Come on,
serious. Come on,
hold your breath. We swinging it from right to left, with the rock left. Nigga should be hot to death. Staying alive, you know only the strongest survive. Holding my heat under my seat, whipping the fly. Baseline. For all of my people moving around, give me your pound. All of my niggas holding it down, cutting you up, the new shit, rocking you up, fucking you up, my black hole, sucking you up. Back in the days, a nigga used to be ass out. Now a nigga holding several money market accounts, blaze the street, and then I would just like to announce, filling my groove, my jigger, making you bounce. Others is fed, and yeah, my niggas breaking the bread, stay getting it. We got your niggas holding your head, afraid of us. You know this ain't a game to us, you strange to us. That's when we getting dangerous. Come on.
This is serious.
Come on.
This is serious.
Come on.
This is serious.
Come on.
Serious.
Come on.
Serious.
Come on.
Kids, do you like cannabis? Want to see me pack a fat bowl and then smoke out of it? Want to copy me and be a serious pothead?
Yeah.
Say things like dank, skunk, Buddha, roach, reefer, nugget?
Oh, yeah.
My brain said, wait,
just a minute.
I can't think another thought. This shit's all clogged up with tetrahydrocannabinol. And Johnny D says,
"Hey Dave, I'm pretty hungry."
"Well then let's eat."
"I don't feel like walking, man. Wanna carry me?"
"Well, since age 4, I couldn't really feel my legs, 'cause I smoked a fat joint or two every night before I went to bed. Got real stoned and started listening to Crisscross.
Jump!
Felt really weird, kinda like I had some nip-ons.
Is it cold in here?"
"I smoke a fat pound of grass and enlarge my ass with some nachos and burritos, and I got a Taco Bell really fast."
"Come here, baby, you look really good right now."
John? "Wait a minute. You're talking to my doorbell."
"My English teacher wanted to smoke me up in junior high.
Shakespeare.
Only problem was, I was already pretty fucking high. I took a shot of vodka with a chaser, oop, made a bong out of an eraser, asked my teacher to spread her legs so I could taste her. Walked into the strip club, I was pretty fucked up. Started splashing around on people's drinks like a little bear cub.
Wow.
Extraterrestrials packing a bowl while they're saying,
'We ain't got the shit up on Mars, you know.'
Whoa. 99% of my life I've been baked. At my wedding, I said, 'Hey, fuck this shit,' and ran straight for the cake. I told my wife our kids were gonna be junkies, riding around in a Volkswagen and playing Kumbaya like a bunch of hippies."
"You know you're really stoned when you can't feel your hands.
Where are my
running
hands?
Running around trying to figure out the meaning of your toenails, man.
Toe covers.
I went to White Castle and asked for a Happy Meal. Waitress said, 'We don't serve those here.' I said, 'Dude, what's the deal?'"
"Stop the tape! I need to go roll a J! Hey Dave, you got an extra nugget I could maybe take?"
"I already smoked it."
I don't want to come down. It's too fun to be high. Nah, I want to get baked every day for the rest of my life. Mayo or relish? I can barely decide.
Mm.
Let's put it on some cookies. Yeah, man. High five."
"All my life, I was either baked or fried. I don't really have sex because I fall asleep when I try.
Not again.
I get ripped like the Incredible Hulk. I trip when I walk.
Whoops.
And my eyes are always either half shut or bloodshot. When I was little, I used to get baked and run into the wall. My parents took a hit, put down the bong, and said, 'Aw.'
I lie awake and prop my bong against the wall. Tell my friend Dave to light that sumbitch bitch from 12 feet down the hall.
Light it!
I get high and glad. And by the way, when you find my dad, tell him I'll see him in a little while when I get out of rehab. Nah."
Go show it. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up. It's not your birthday. You can find me in the club. Bottle full of bug. My mind got what you need. If you need to fill a bar, I'm in the having sex. I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug. If you're in the getting rough, you can find me in the club. Bottle full of bug. My mind got what you need. If you need to fill a bar, I'm in the having sex. I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug. If you're in the getting rough.
When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on deal. When I roll 20 deep, so it's drama in the club. Yeah. Now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you sound like Eminem, you plenty of goofy love. But homie ain't nothing changed. Roll down, cheese up. I see exhibit in the cutting man. Roll them trees up. If you watch how I move, you stick for a play up here. Been hit with a few shells, but now I walk with a limp. I'm out in the hood, in the Atlanta, saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But holla in New York, for sure, they tell you I'm local. And the plan is to put the rap game in the chokehold.